ABAP for SAP HANA. I'll talk about the code to data paradigm. So, what is a programming paradigm? A programming paradigm is a fundamental style of computer programming, serving as a way of building the structure and elements of computer programs. In simple words, a paradigm is a programming style, following a set of rules or ideas. What is the code to data paradigm? This program will use an ABAP managed database procedure, following the code to data paradigm. So this is a classical ABAP report. This is just a standard ABAP report. It is not using the code to data paradigm. It is not using ABAP managed database procedures. This ABAP report just performs a query and returns the data of an invoice of a given date. Now we have another ABAP program, the same ABAP program, but this program uses the ABAP managed database procedure that follows the code to data paradigm. It performs the calculations on the database layer, not on the application server layer. So I am going to run the first program, the normal ABAP report, and I'm going to wait for the result, and it took 2,709 milliseconds to return the data. This was the normal ABAP report, performing the calculations on the application layer. Now, I'm going to execute the second program that uses an ABAP managed database procedure, and I'm going to run it, and I'm going to see how much time it takes. It just took 324 milliseconds. So you can see this was way faster than the classic ABAP report. So using the code to data paradigm, we managed to improve the performance in ABAP report by passing the calculations down to the database layer or to the SAP HANA database.